gang members. How the It's your name, girl, Mitch Morgan, and fuck the channel that got down video, man. Ella, gang members, man. Look, man. But I wasted time, man. First things first, I told you guys in the last video to please check out my Twitch. All these videos are gonna be streamed on Twitch, and I'm gonna chop them up and put them on YouTube. A couple of y'all definitely took note, so I wanna give a shout out to 123, Luca3737, Wu-Tang Z3RO, Lev1Cho, Z-Boot, and JessB14. Shout out to you guys for actually listening and actually fucking with the boy. Make sure you follow me on Twitch so you guys can, we can go live together and watch our reactive videos together. But if you guys enjoy just like me uploading on YouTube, I don't mind doing that also. twitch.tv/KingNamingReact. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Follow me on Instagram. My Instagram is KingNamingReact. I love you guys, man. All right, let's get into the videos for today. First things first, I got this song by a Nigerian artist, Asake. Asake, peace be unto you. If you guys don't know, I'm Nigerian, man. Born and raised. This song just came out yesterday, if I'm not mistaken. PBUY. Asake has been killing the Nigerian music scene, man, since he came out. Actually, he didn't even just come out, he just blew up. But so there was this song of Asake called Mr. Money. Like, Mr. Money, can I be only? Since back then, I've been knowing that nigga got something to tell, man. That nigga definitely got something to say. But hey, let's see what Asake, peace be unto you videos. Like, I listened to the audio. I'm sorry, I couldn't resist. But I listen to the audio.
What? What the fuck?
This nigga think he ghostwriter or something. What the fuck?
Olaladim.
That's my country, Nigeria. Yeah. He's good, bro. He's like, his ginger is just different, bro. Pardon me, hustle, bro. Calm down. We're gonna get there. Let's. I just think his ginger is just crazy, bro. And that, the beat he been using, bro, his beats are sick.
But you also love.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But you can't go back with love. All I am button, love. But you can call my finger, go. Call us a shopping, job. I know they send that they job, my life. 100% you dig bad, love. I want you to walk on my struggle, love. The money long, cause I know my shit. Everybody want to tell my shit. I just blow, but I know my set. Before them use me, I go use my sense, my sense. I'm a bad, no bad shit. I need I go down, say, I'm a do, I'm a cook, me love my friend, and you got me cheese, you love my friend.
So, allow me to shine and do for everybody, everybody allow me to shine.
I get to make me bend me, disciple. Motaka, Oshidano. Oluwa shower me your blessings, thank you.
Now everybody want to tell my shit. I just blow, but I know my set. Before them use me, I go use my sense, my sense.
I'm about to blow, but I know my set. Before them use me, I go use my sense, my sense. I'm about to blow, but
I need I go down, set. I'm on the door, 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 I'm
on the door, I'm on the door, I don't even know what to say. His energy is just something else. It's something ununderstandable. That shit was mad, man. 10 out of 10 to that song, too. I'm telling you, every song I've heard this nigga put out has been bangers. 10 out of 10 to everyone, man. Definitely my next rated. Definitely the best artist. Think about Buju. Actually, we can give the award to two of them, Buju and Asake. But Buju is putting more work, though, low-key. But Asake just got that energy. You know me, I'm a Yoruba boy, so that should be connecting to me. I'm like my bad, I like to have fun. You know what I'm saying? So Asake, peace be unto you. 10 out of 10 in my opinion, man. Bye.
I think I drink too much. Will you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off?